这次我带了一个新的品种，颜色是棕色的，棕色的不是白色的，那个谷质量也很好，味道非常好，另外产量更高，出谷温度也更高。
下次来喝，最近我身体不能喝，好吧？好，你要说下次来喝，我下一次，好吧？
好好好好好，
再见。
JUNCAO technology was introduced to my province, that's Eastern Highlands province in Papua New Guinea, in 1997. Yes. With the JUNCAO technology, mushroom was introduced to my province in Papua New Guinea. Yes, we have sister relationship between my province and the Fujian province. Out of that sister relationship, JUNCAO technology was introduced, and it helps my people a lot. Yes, yes. To keep poverty in my province.
Since the JUNCAO technology was introduced into my country, it has done a lot of work within the economy and also the ecological aspect of development. Within the ecological aspect, it has enhanced efficiencies, thereby reducing environmental lost time, time that is lost. And it also reinstated the ecosystem, and it has played a wonderful role within the ecosystem. And on the economical side of things, it has empowered the people. The JUNCAO technology has empowered the people as a tool to combat poverty and combat, you know, social disorders within the rural areas. It is a definite tool that was employed.